in combat as well, or do they just shield and buff?
Oh, shield and buff is not making much of a difference if I'm attacking.
I think we did a bit of testing, and mobs that spawn go straight to the alchemist because of the passive aura on the damage buff. Supposedly that generates quite a bit of aggro.
Who's in there that still wants to do the invasion? Five man?
I do.
What are you?
Tank.
Oh, pull ball.
I can't see anything, to be honest. Cameras are shit. Yeah, I know. Not yet. Right, go now, please. Give me a load of buffs, that's it, cheers. Why are we fighting both of these at the same time, by the way?
Don't us.
Accidentally aggro.
Okay.
Buffs ready.
Die, right, one step. One down. Boss, please.
Interesting, you're getting sparks of transformation when you run out of cap for the material.
I see.
Yeah, you only get about three though.
Well,
just
zone. Considering how many of those drop over here, that's quite a lot.
Yeah, I didn't need D, doesn't matter though.
They're kind of useless.
No. You need them to switch your builds.
I've got 6k of them.
Yeah, same. I've 5k.
Well, I'm always using those because I like switching my build. There are no like ways to save them.
There I am. Right. Boss now, please, guys. Yes,
you have. You'd like to say bio trap for the larger packs.
Yeah, Nox and Zog.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to kind of leave it up to your intuition what buffs to give me, depending on what mobs, because I can't really say the exact buffs I want you to give me, but
I do that, it's not a problem.
Because those larger packs are more threatening to the group than these guys.
Yeah.
I usually like use my bewitch when we get lots of the small ones, so it's at least 4 seconds to where they don't attack. Because those really do the damage.
Yeah, I'll call the boss, but you use your own intuition on what buffs to give me for what packs.
Other way.
Alright, boss fish.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in combat.
Oh fucking hell. I dashed through those orbs, for god's sake.
Kill them. There's more behind. Pick
yeah.
them up.
Who behind?
Orbs there, Raj?
Yeah, there's like three orbs over there and you have that.
Alright, let's go now. Plus, please. This mob's kind of dangerous, so yeah, that's alright.
Yeah, you need to move all the time and don't even stop for a second. That prevents you from using some skill. But it's still better than getting hit.
A lot of healing orbs on the floor.
Right, boss please, guys. Oh my god. What the fuck? Knock me down.
I'm gonna go grab some food. Later.
See ya. See ya. Raj, orbs behind you. Yeah. Free. Let's finish this guy.
There's an orb there.
One sec, forget him, man. I can't. Boss, please, guys. We're standing inside this thing, we need to get
yeah,
out
you're now. Taking a lot of damage over there. No.
Let me get one of them orbs, Rog. Oh.
North. Small ones, I'm gonna.
Boss, please, guys, only one single target, both these are weak. Buffs again, please, guys. That's it. Move out. Come over here. Attack from the west. Boss, please, guys. Lots this time, yeah. Get that up, Rog. Attack from the east. Boss, please, guys.
if anyone wants to form a group.
We need to move out of here, there's too many things. Come back over here, Rog.
Attack from the north. I think we can rotate this group too when we...
And those two bubbles just popped off for me when I was leaving.
Boss, please, guys. Let me get one of those rocks. Cheers.
There's another one.
Yeah, I would have grabbed it.
Attack from the north. Go over to where Rogers. Boss, please, guys.
No, I got nothing.
Kenny, waiting, waiting.
Nice, CC.
Attack from the west. Attack from the west.
Boss, please, guys.
Attack from the east.
Another group.
Right, so over by the support.
Oh, I got aggro.
Yeah, same here.
And I'm out of willpower.
Yeah, I'll have to go down if unless someone can shield me.
You wanna heal?
Yes, please. On Rog now. Actually, don't. Not too bad. But I actually died anyway, what the fuck?
Yeah. Try
yes, please, Rog.
Yeah, but good.
Actually, not himself, yeah. Nice one. Good
call. How did you die?
After the orb. Yeah.
It was his plan to
move,
how to
move over. Boss, please, guys, everything.
Nox, take the healing.
Mm-hmm, there's loads, Nox.
Don't stop, there's the...
Rog, healing.
I'm clicking space.
Yeah, if you could grab
I'm resting, I'm resting.
I'll keep him busy for as long as possible. Might get... I'll grow back, Rog.
It will be a short on the buffs for about a minute.
Yeah, wait 1 second.
Watch the floor. Please, they grab you.
Yeah, Rog. Boss, please, guys. Now. Oh, he cancelled me CC that. It's like 500k damage lost.
Yeah, group us ready.
Yeah, go, Rog. Go.
Nice wrestler defense.
What the fuck? Let me combo, please. Zog, get the health orbs quickly.
Yeah, I have to land.
Oh god.
Rog.
Group up ready.
Outside of these bloody things. Boss, please, guys.
Shall I use the ultimate?
Yes. Boss, please, guys. Health orb there behind that, Rog, if you need it.
Why is everyone in this channel?
I don't know. 1 sec. Right, boss, please, guys. Quickly.
Do
Bernardo will power. Rest of his bands in 10.
There's too many bubbles. Let's go over, Heather.
Yeah, come over here.
I don't even have a place to avoid them. All my healing cooldowns are off as well.
Where the fuck are they?
Maybe it's like the last boss now.
Are we done?
Yeah, we've had some really easy waves. Not like those 4x elites.
No, Raj, we're just awesome.
Alright, we're awesome, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, where's the last one?
That's what I'd like to know. Get ready. The aggro, Raj, I'm gonna ask for a big set of buffs here. Right, buffs please, guys, now. Everything.
Use the terminal.
Health up there, Zog. Get it?
I take it.
Right, boss, please, guys. Actually, don't ignore me. I thought this was a four-bar mob.
Get out of here.
Let's move over here.
Yeah, I'm shielding.
No.
Zog, use a HP potion.
Yeah.
And come over here, Raj.
No, you're shielding.
Have you got HP potion, Zog?
Yeah, oh, God, God.
Oh, okay. Have a few seconds on it. I'll God use
heal.
It on.
Buffs are up.
God heal, Zog.
Yes, yeah, please did.
Right, a bit further, Raj, please. Right, boss, please, guys, now. Go. Kev, focus on this one with me, that's it.
Don't worry about me, I'm going for the most dangerous ones. So. And crowd control.
Right, right back.
Attack from the east. What over?
Right, move back over here, Raj, the other way. So what we are at before.
Yep, I'm kneeling down. I can't move when I do that.
Yeah, but you're just going the wrong way.
Yeah, I need to keep out. Oh, this one.
Yes.
Fire trap ready.
Move back a bit more.
Don't have any help.
Force, please, Gash. Moving. Get this a one, Dad. Both click out, please, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake, the plank keeps bumping me so it stops me for actions. Alright. Health orb there, Raj. Get it? Two. Good buffs now, guys, please.
I need some shield or something, got too long. I'm gonna die.
How long's left on the heal, Nox?
20 seconds.
Group of ready.
In the sack when Nox
dropping
says.
Dropping terminal for you, Cab.
Thanks.
Right. Ready, what? Nox?
10 seconds.
Right. Both please get and stack on me. And heal.
Healing now.
Go. Finish this off as quickly as possible, Cab. Oh my god, I'm out of everything. There we go, he's dead.
I finished it.
Let's help orbs there, Rog, if you need them. And everything. Right, here we go.
Call for buffs.
Boss, please, guys. Everything. Oh, fucking
CC.
Hell. Yeah. Need to move. Going that way. Fucking hell, I'm stuck as this plan. Boss, please, guys.
Terminal.
Behind you, Rog.
Buy a trap up?
Yeah, use it, please.
Group buffs ready.
Out of willpower.
Move it outside.
Keep moving, guys. Watch over here, please. Right, boss, please, guys.
Move to the other side, there's something about. Use the space. The terminal.
Yeah, he's stuck up there, we're gonna have to kill him somehow.
I got DPS on.
Right, boss, please, guys.
I got ultimate ready.
Yeah, he's dead. Kill that.
There's a health orb up there.
Yeah, I can't get to it.
Oh, more income.
Ooh, no time to rest.
Use your ultimate shield, Sog. Watch your back, please. Boss, please, guys. Everything, all out.
Nothing left. Use terminal.
You're gonna need to tell me when the buffs are ready, because I need some.
Now.
Yeah, ready.
Right, hold on then. Right, buffs, please, guys, everything.
Yeah, I'm all ready then.
Fair.
Move back, Rog.
Trying.
Right, boss, please, guys.
4 seconds. You want him now?
No.
CC. I'm gonna die.
Whoever you can give me, shield me, please. This may be the last wave. Get Rog up.
I'm fair.
You guys were fighting in the hypnotic
oh,
thing.
Oh shit, let's see if...
Try and stay alive, yeah, just...
That's why you died.
Yeah, these, they're seized. Open up.
Raj, one's nearly dead, so if you can try and get out
I can't do anything, I'm CC'd.
Just get out of there.
I can't move since I'm CC'd.
Is there any chance anyone can revive me, or is that all the revives used?
I used it. Give me a few seconds. We'll see if you're lucky.
Finish them one by one, so there's less out, please.
Right. Coming over, guys. Move them out that.
Sorry.
If you kill some ads, he's gonna
move
get to the corpse.
Yeah,
I'll go behind you. And another one. Grab the health orbs. Whoever needs it.
Health orb there, right?
New terminal.
There's another one. If we can kill this guy now, then we... Kev can revive. Pull him out, Reg.
Bob is ready.
The sorceress is the one who sees.
Yeah, I'm on top of the bubble right now. Just focus, guys. Once the bubble is gonna ult out. You probably want to move to this side, there's no bubbles over here.
We will once this area's been moved.
Okay.
Call for buff.
I will.
I'm outside bubble as well now.
The elf orb over there, Raj. Boss, please, guys. It's a health orb behind the boss, Raj. That's it. Another one there, Raj.
Dead.
Keep moving, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake, getting stuck on the environment. Come over here, guys. Buffs and shield.
How long do you can rest, Rod?
No clue. I don't count self-rest after I've died.
Yeah, I'm down.
Half minute, fuck. Try to kite him for half a minute. 15 seconds. I'll find someone to rest.
Oh, I doubt I'll succeed, but okay. Yeah, 2 hits.
Oh.
What are you guys fighting on top of those all those orbs? That's kind of how it looks for me.
The orb just appeared. Then she counts that she died. This will last.